happening to all. Now we as officials believe that we should not prosecute children that we just because they committed crime, prosecute them with an adult sentence. Now, first of all, as Deputy Governor, I'll be backing up the government's points and then giving later on giving my arguments. Now, they say that there'll be justice, sir, if they prosecute children. Now we say that justice can be served, but not only by prosecuting children. It can be justice could be served, for example, by dealing with children. And as they have preempted our points, for example, having somebody talking to them, and having campaigns trying to decrease the crime from the children. And we also think that it's not. This is to protect society from children committing crimes. Children don't commit crimes as much as you think. Children, they're young. They're 19. They're just young people who they don't commit crimes. So I don't understand when they're trying to implement that children will commit crimes and how they're going to protect the whole of society just by prosecuting children.
Madam.
Yes.
You said children don't commit crimes much. We don't care if it's much or little. We still want to protect society as best we can.
Yes, but you can protect them by using other alternatives. By prosecuting children are very young, especially, and they say that they define children as from 0 to 18 or under 18. And they said by prosecuting children, you'll see the horrors in jail. And we say that you're going to scar them for life. Later on, that we end up destroying the city. And so that this shows that how two wrongs you feel like rebelling. Children are rebellious. They're especially teens and young people. So why not prosecuting them, and we'll get a better minded, we'll create a better minded generation, a positive minded generation. So when you psychologically treat them in a good way and tell them, explain to them why this is wrong, and not forcing them to see the wrong, the flaws in life. And also, they say that by letting them see the horrors in life, they'll deter away from crimes. And you give the law in which movies, you don't even let unnamed kids see horror films because you think they'll get scared and stuff like that. And moreover, why are you letting them see the horrors of life?